God says, whatever situation you are going through, it may seem impossible to see a way out, but take a heart. With man, this is impossible, but with God, everything is possible. There is no storm that God won't carry you through, no bridge that God won't help you cross, no battle that God won't help you win. Trust God and never give up. Amen. God says, treat people with love instead of how they treat you. I never taught you to treat people the way they treat you. Treat them better. The world teaches to treat people the same way they get treated. But that's not the way I roll. I have mercy and love. God is telling you today to be still. Stop stressing yourself over what is going on. Stop figuring it out with your own understanding. Stop fighting for it, because it's yours already. God is saying, leave that to me to handle.